If there is anything that is taking the makeup hack world by storm, then that certainly is face contouring. While this makeup technique has the caliber to completely transform into a diva, of late the videos that we come across seem really complicated. I mean, it looks like the work of a pro. However, today I have tried to get you hacks into doing it your way. Let's take a look at the basic stuff that you require to get started. A foundation matching your natural skin tone, cream foundation in much lighter color, and a cream foundation in a much darker color to your skin complexion. A foundation brush that is flat and a little pointed at the tip. A brush to blend, preferably a duo fiber brush. A powder brush and a setting powder. Now let's see how it is all done. Apply your foundation that matches your skin tone evenly. Starting with your light foundation, take your flat brush, apply it under your eyes, on your cheekbones, all the way up to your hairline. Apply it in the middle of your forehead, down the center of your nose, underneath your eyebrow, on the eyebrow bone, along your jawline, and on your collarbone. Do not blend yet. Do not blend anything yet, cause now we need to start highlighting the areas which you wish to enhance. This now it's time to define and create the shadow effect. Pick a flat brush and a tint of the dark foundation. Apply it in the hollows of your cheek, under your cheekbones, down both sides of your nose and on the tip. This makes it look smaller. Under your jawline at the very top of your neck, this makes your jawline more defined. At the top of your forehead, around your hairline and in the crease of your eyelids. This makes your eyes more perfect. Time to blend in now. Take your foundation brush in a circular motion, blend everything in. If you have no foundation brush as such, you may also pick the sponge, which is the egg sponge, to keep it rolling in the circular motion. You will be surprised how easily this is and how great it looks instantly. Lastly, now you want this look to last, and to avoid from it brushing off your skin, you need to pick the setting powder. Dust it on your face in a very thin layer so that the entire look finishes off and looks perfect on your skin, and so that it may last really long. You will be surprised how easy this is and how great it looks instantly. Lastly, now you want this look to last, and to avoid it from brushing off your skin, use a blush brush and dust your face with the setting powder. Make sure you don't damp too much of it. Just a very fine layer would work, adding more further glow to your skin. I'm sure you found it pretty easy. Do try it out and let me know your experience right below in the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe to What, Where, How for more such interesting videos.